Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on The Witcher 3. We're going to be meeting Kira, and I just got rope stuck. Alright. I think I gotta be the worst horse rider on YouTube in this game. Gotta be. Because I just... Oh my god. That sneeze came on. Some of the sneezes I have, I just can't mute the mic. It's just not happening. There ain't a chance in the world. That one hit me like a freaking train. It was just there all of a sudden. Whew. Okay. Enough of me talking about my sneezes. That was, oh! Son of a bitch. One. Holy shit! Holy fuck me! Dude, fucking shit! Oh, my mullet, dude. I can't fucking believe it. I just don't understand. Alright. Let's get back into this. Try not to get raped again. Those drowners just prison raped my ass. Alright. It's almost gonna be in my benefit after fighting those dogs, and now that the drowners weren't bad, I just wasn't ready for three of them. I was going in there thinking, oh, I just gotta kill one of them, and then the other two came, and I partially panicked. I'll be honest, I partially panicked. That's alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. This ain't too far back. That's alright. It's all Gucci. It's all Gucci brows. Alright. I feel like I got something in my throat for some reason. Oh damn, how am I getting out? How do I get out of here? Alright, here we go.
Go, go!
Alright, let's rock and roll. Should be able to get Kira done here pretty quick, then do her side. I don't know if I want to do her. I want to do her side quest just simply so I can get her to Kaer Morhen. Because I want to see what that's all about. So I will be doing her quest for that simple reason. I'll need to probably look it up on the internet here. Whenever we get to that point, I'll probably have to look it up because I don't know exactly the dialogue options I need to. Oh, wait, shit. Hold on. I think I just go this. Oh, wait. No, is that. That's not the rock that. No, alright. I don't think that was the rock I needed. You need to get to her. Oh my god, game. I fucking hate when it does this. I want to do hunting a witch. Son of a bitch, dude. This shit drives me insane. Why can't you freaking help a bro out and just put it on the quest that I selected before I died? I gotta remember to do that. I've done that so many times when the quest has switched on you and you didn't know. Then you do a bunch of shit for absolutely nothing. Where are we going? What kind of a route is this? I don't think I ever took this route to her house. What level am I? I'm not even level 3 yet. Jesus, dude. Kira's quest is saying that I should be level 5. Holy shit. I'm gonna need to be on top of my game for most of this. Since I'm just going... There's gonna be some frustrating moments where I might get killed by a boss like 5 times. Or something like that. I don't know. Alright. Map texture glitch issue. Okay. Let's see. Is this the guy? Okay, I need to talk to his wife first. Is this her? Hey. This shit is so annoying.
For the rest, should send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Looking for the witch.
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I didn't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young ones. Marion's lad. Now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
Okay, let's talk to this dude. I think is the one I need to talk to.
Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
Would a few crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well, if that's how you put it. Know the small pond near the village? Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart. You're there.
Thanks.
It's just... Don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
Well, the witch-burning kind.
No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Alright. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Let's head this way. Let's go find Kira.
Supposed to be a large stone near the pond.
Probably write down some of this stuff so I don't have to go through dialogue options on some of this. Because I could figure this out.
Now right, and onto the cart.
There's the rock. Up here's the cart. Also, I'm so freaking neckers. Leave me alone.
Which side is somewhere nearby.
No. Run, Geralt. No, what the shit? Holy hell. Fucking leave me alone. Jesus, dude. Fucking done with that shit. That's enough.
Yes. The cows are wheezing. Won't rise from the barn floor. Pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger. Or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn. Thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
Alright. Time to go.
She's in a foul mood. We best come back home.
Watch what you say. She's quick to iron, apt to take
her. Alright.
Anyone home? Ordinary ointment. Nothing special.
Let's see. Boot, book. I almost combined boot with book. I just said boot.
Now, where's she run off to?
Alright. What the? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Let me loot.
Managed to amass quite a book collection.
Son of a bitch game! Let me loot shit. I don't want to touch that skull yet. There we go. You know, just fucking up balling. Ooh, some supplies. Alright. Come on, Geralt. You can do it. There we go. Alright. To the skull.
Powerful aura. Must be some artifact or... So this is where she disappeared to.
Alright, enter the portal. Let's go talk to Kira. A snow hair.
Well, I was wondering how long it would take you, Geralt. I'm upstairs. Don't be shy.
I'm coming. Alright, Geralt. Let's get
greetings, Witcher.
Kira. One of my favorite characters in the game. It's kind of depressing that I killed her the other game.
Missed a spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to gore.
No. To talk.
Turn around and wait.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
I'm looking for Ciri. That Ciri. And no one can know, understand?
Cirilla is here. The girl once sought by the Lodge of Sorceresses, and practically every ruler on the continent has landed here in Velen, and I know nothing of it. What is she doing here?
Indications are she's hiding from someone. I heard she quarreled with a witch, but if you don't know anything, sure you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently, someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
Who was it?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
My undying gratitude. Good enough.
It's nothing to sneeze at, but you've a knack for getting into trouble. I should probably ask for something more immediately deliverable. Oh, sod it, don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it.
Right here, one of the greatest parts of
Besides,
the game.
I know you think as I do.
It still gets me
she
away.
Might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla, too.
Let's go, then.
Yes, let's.
I have no idea how I am going to do this while I record all the games that are coming out. Just listen to all the games I'm gonna buy. You see here. So we got Battlefront, the new Tomb Raider, Fallout 4, Max Effect, Andromeda, Halo 5, Black Ops 3, Doom, XCOM 2, Madden, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, NBA 2K16, NBA Live 16, and FIFA 16 are all the games I'm getting coming up.
This is the place.
Past the summer.
Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Oh, a lot of deaths for Nick, most likely. I'm freaking rocking this. Oh, we're level 3 now. Woo! Okay. Do that.
Come
All right,
on.
Let's rock and roll.
Gvela Glan.
That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
You don't have to like it, Kira. We're here to save Ciri. Up it. Into the mist I go.
Damn portals. Wonder where Kira is now.
Okay. Silver sword. Rock and roll, drowners. Get out of the water. Stop it. That's enough. Oh, you little shit. Oh, shit. Fucking leave me alone, drowner. Equip the apples. Come here. Come here. Come here, you son of a bitch. Come on. Son of a bitch. Come here. Come on. Come on. Down. Come on, drowner. Come here, bitch. Come on, you stupid little dick.
Damn, you're ugly.
Die! Thank you. Drowner tongue. I need a drowner brain. Alright, these dudes just didn't drop anything? Alright. See how it is. Ooh, Axeman's boots. Let's go. Let's equip that. Alright, let's rock and roll. That was a lot harder than it should have been. Once again, having troubles with stuff that shouldn't be difficult. Like drowners. How many drowners have you fought through this game? You fight through this game like 100. Item diagrams. Okay, let's go. There we go. Check out. Okay, I can't go this way, so. Oh, hold on, there's a guy to loot. An olive, yeah! Fuck yeah, an olive. Oh god, drowners. More drowners, fucking leave me alone! Alright, where am I supposed to be going here? I figured out the hell I'm going.
Kira?
Ah! Geralt!
Is she this way? Yeah, she is.
Geralt, do something! They're crawling out of those holes! Use a sign or the bombs, anything!
Stay calm.
Rat?
They're only rats.
I hate rats!
Hold up. Everybody calm down. Where is it? I need Igni. Shit. Okay, everybody settle down. That includes you, rats.
Shit.
Fuck you, rats. There we go.
Thank you.
God.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the elven mage, not fight the hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait, you've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go.
Alright, let's rock and roll, Kira.
Larena Lune.
Ah.
Edner.
Alright. There we go.
Silvate, Larena Lune.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek Dva, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, no. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations,
Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Alright.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Alright, let's rock and roll. There's all these wraiths everywhere. I think there is some... Oh, shit. Get out of here. Oh shit, that race is still chilling back there. Okay. I think it's this way. Could be wrong.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way.
I was right, this is the way. We're good. Let's rock and roll. It's gonna be a lot of avoiding race, because I hate fighting race. Now I gotta try to avoid.
Look,
I gotta avoid.
It's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Gargoyles, because they're just gonna rape my shit.
Before the sol eser in.
Okay, I know where to go. Okay, there we go. Guess there's a cutscene.
Cyril. Before the sol eser in. Ainsila Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Alright, so we need to dive down the well.
Gavella
Black. Oh, shit. Okay. It's right
Kelpie.
Up here. There it is.
Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
I'm coming.
Look, they're opening!
They're eating my apples.
Let's go.
Alright.
Well. Now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
There we go. Okay, I know. You hit this.
I think that's a... swallow.
What? Come!
Sure it's safe.
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Okay, let's hop into a portal. The thing that Geralt hates the most. Oh, yes! Freaking golem time, baby! Look at it, it's humping the air.
It's Gavella Glan.
What the hell? Why does it do this? Alright, bitch.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Tyrael not recognized. Intruders. Destroy these.
Come on, bitch.
Great.
Okay. Alright, let's rock and roll. Let's rock and roll up. Okay, I'm back off. One back on. Oh shit, that thing. That attack fucking obliterated my soul. Oh hell, how do you. Ain't gonna complain. Okay. I guess this is just how I'm gonna have to play it. Let me equip Tawny. Tawny Owl. Oh, it's Wailon. Hi. Sit, Kira, this is great stuff. Oh my god, this is forever to kill his ass. Oh shit! Oh, that wasn't good. Okay. Come up behind him. Come on, bitch. Don't block. Oh damn! That's not good. Alright, item swapping at its finest. Let's put some of that on. Okay, halfway down with the first bar. Obviously not ideal, but hey, it works. Oh shit. Come on, bitch. Oh shit! Okay. Woo! Right. Come on, bitch! Come on, Golem! Oh, I just got you at the right angle, bitch! Oh, you just got your shit. Oh crap! I wasn't paying attention. Oh shit. Calm it down, homie. Really? Fuck you. Pop another baked apple. Oh, you missed. That's just not good. Hold on, I gotta itch my ear. Got a mosquito bite like on top of my ear. That's just annoying. This is the most annoying mosquito bite ever. Bitch! Okay, got this. I probably could have wailed on him a little bit more there, but no big deal. Come on, homie. What you doing? You then. Okay, come on. Oh, 79 damage to that strong thing. Was nice. Oh shit! That's bad! Oh good, he went for Kira. Woo! That was almost horrible. He could have wailed on me in that corner. Put that there. That. get it. Calm it down. Calm down. Yeah! Let's go! First try golem kill. Let's go, baby.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
Let's go, baby. Woo! The golem kill, that's how we roll.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Whit. Well, coming?
Alright, let's rock and roll. Whoo! That fight was epic.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
What is up here? Oh, son of a bitch.
What? Got that feeling again?
Son of a bitch. Fuck the gargoyle, dude! I'm about to get my shit
come on. Head.
Oh my god! He takes more damage than the golem. He also has a lot more cheap bullshit. He's also got a shit ton of health. What is this bullshit? Oh my god, he's throwing rocks and I can't see. It's fucking dark. Come on, bitch! Fuck you! Get in there. Take a few hits on him. Come on, bitch. It up. You're a little bitch, Carlo, throwing your rocks. Who the hell uses- Who throws rocks anymore? Oh shit! Lucky he missed that attack. Come on, bitch. I got you. Damn it, damn it. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. Then he fucking throws a rock at me. There's us. Okay, pop of water, I guess. Okay, I think it's time to put on the raw meat. Put on the raw meat. Bitch, stop with your... with your bullshit. Oh, well, did that attack at the wrong time? Oh my god, he's throwing fucking rocks again, you little shit. Fucking stop it. Fucking stop with the rocks! Get back, I'm poisoned. Poison me if you want to, bitch. Okay, I still have one. I don't know. Went in for the attack there. Okay. Put one back on. Come on, bitch. Oh shit, there we go. Okay. Be a bitch, gargoyle. Don't throw shit at me. Okay. Still trying to throw a rock. Trying to be a little bitch. Okay, fall back a little bit here. What's your poison, dude? Come on, gargoyle! Oh, yes! Yes!
Look, they're opening! Let's go.
Yeah! Fuck you, gargoyle. Get your shit packed in. Get raped. Let's go. That's what it's all about. The reward for killing him. Holy shit, that's not that great, but... Holy hell. I thought I'd just get destroyed by him, but nope. I got this on lock. I went the wrong freaking way, of course. You don't need to fight. What the hell? Oh, there. Okay.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I have a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Can I not light this? I don't know what. No, okay. I guess it doesn't really matter.
So why though?
Look, it worked. Come on.
All right, let's hop into this one. I'm not gonna fight the. Is it the Nithril? Is that his name? I think. I'm not gonna fight him here. Woohoo! I'm happy with the progress I've made. I haven't died on a. I died once on the Griffin. But that was just stupid. It didn't shoot the arrow when I wanted it to.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the Wild Hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Alright. Follow the Wild Hunt soldiers.
Definitely.
They destroyed the Mage's sentries. I didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have frozen before they could attack.
Alright, Wild Hunt. Oh no, not this room. I'm gonna die here several times, probably. Fucking hate this room. It's gonna fuck my it's gonna fuck my world up.
Shut up! Sai Isa. Tada Doin Nilin Yama. Ren!
Oh, fuck this, dude. I hate this part. This part is hard on this difficulty.
Shin Tavir!
Fuck you. Oh, this is not gonna go well.
What
I need
is
to
this?
Meditate. The it's white not frost. Gonna give me a chance. I keep forgetting.
Can you see
I need to get my potions back. Fuck, man.
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge. Stand at my side.
Let me meditate. Oh my god, is it gonna let me meditate? No! Oh, you gotta be fucking me.
Darian Anoy!
You gotta be fucking me, dude.
Right. Stay close.
Do I have. Are they full now? Because sometimes. It used to, like, fill them for. No, it didn't fill. Fuck. Oh, this is not good. Oh, this is gonna go horribly. This is gonna go flippin' horribly. Alright. Well. We got this. We got this. You know what? No fear. We got this. I remember I did this. Well,
hey,
no, this
Nicola.
Was a bitch. This was a bitch. It's gonna be a bitch again.
We must close them.
Want me to go?
I'll do it. Just cover me.
Come on. Come on, Wild Hunt. Hey, if I can get some cheap damage in, why not? You missed your attack, bitch. Come on! Get in here. Hey, come on! Cannot let Kira take damage from that here. There we go. Hit him with that. Hit him with the hot movement. Come on, Wild Hunt. Ah, shit. Okay. Should just be able to wail on this one. Come on, bitch. Don't be a bitch. DBAB. Come on, you little shit. There we go.
Hunger's stamina.
One down, three to go. Whew. No damage on Kira.
I think we might make it.
Holy shit. Whew. Hey, Gears of War Ultimate Edition Beta. Ready to play. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I'm gonna have to play that after this. Ooh, the Gears Ultimate Edition Beta. It's gonna be fucking epic.
Hey, Nicola!
Come on. I'm ready, Wild Hunt.
Damn.
Why, Geralt, why do you have your fists out? Come on. Hey, hey! Calm it down, Wild Hunt. Kill me, not her. Come on. No, you little shit! Come on, you little shit! Come on! Come on, you little shit! I know how I know I have a damage knife, so I'm not gonna do about it right now. Fuck, this isn't good. Do I have another silver sword? No, these are all gonna be steels. This isn't good. I guess we're pulling it out. Oh, what the fuck? I guess I can't, it won't even, oh shit, get back in! Holy hell. That was the way I was gonna go. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Down. Come on. Come on. Yo, stop being a little bitch, Wild Hunt. Let's go.
Hunger's stamina.
Let's go, baby. Two done. Just no damage more on Kira. Mm-hmm. Full health for me. Let's go. Let's go, baby. So, I need some. I don't even know what it's called. The stuff to make swallow. I need that.
Hey, Nicola!
I think it'll let me use my steel sword. I feel like it would do more damage. Probably not, but. Okay, well, broken. No! Fucking shit! Pull out your sword, Geralt! Oh, this camera angle. Fuck this camera angle. There we go. Shit. Fucking hell, dude. Ah, shit. Okay, well, I need to put one back on there. Get back in, get back in. Come on! Come on! Come here, bitch. I got your number. Oh, there's two more coming out. Holy shit. You just take your sweet ass time over there. No. Stay. Get out. Go away. A little wombo combos. Oh shit. Not getting it again. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Fucking go, dude.
Darian and Oi!
Let's go.
Kira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not a new life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Alright, that is going to do it for this episode. I will catch you guys in the next one where we will be continuing and eventually fighting the Nithril. So I'll catch you guys then.